Isukwuato, dubbed the Land of Generals, is well established in Southeast and prominent for the array of eminent personalities and high-ranking officers in both military and other security agencies. At a time when the entire Southeast Nigeria is lamenting non-inclusion in security hierarchy, the ancient city of Isukwuato in Abia State produced the former Chief of Army Staff, Lieutenant General Azubuike Ihejirika, among others. To a stranger in Abia State, Isukwuato may be described as another sloppy town dotted with threatening erosion sites, but this is really a city of brilliant people, accomplished politicians, academics, and captains of industry. Early 2019, the erosion menace and its devastating impact on the economy and general well-being of the people of Isukwuato dominated discussions and attracted national headlines. Recently, the Federal Executive Council approved the sum of 896.9 billion naira for Isukwuato gully erosion in Isukwuato local government area of Abia State, a huge relief and hope for communities that were already cut apart by the perennial erosion. However, of more interest at the moment is the controversy that is trailing the ownership of the project. The social media space is awash with claims and counterclaims by Abia North politicians over the project. The trio of Senator Roger Uzokalu, the distinguished senator representing Abia North, and Dr. Uchechukwu Samson Oga, the Honorable Minister of State for Mines and Steel Development, as well as Honorable Nkiruka Anyejocha, member representing Isukwuato Umunochi Federal Constituency, are currently battling, laying claims to being responsible for attracting the project to Abia State. Honorable Nkiruka Onyejocha's claim to being the one who attracted the project is hinged on the fact that the Federal House of Representatives had earlier tasked ministries and agencies of government on gully erosion in Abia communities with a mandate to these agencies to rise up to the task of securing the environment. The resolution to mandate these agencies was reached as a result a motion on the other eight by Nkiruka Anyejocha, drawing the lawmakers' attention to what she called the devastating gully erosion in Isukwuato and Umunochi local government areas of Abia State. As contained in the resolution, the House of Representatives urged the Federal Ministries of Environment and Works, the Federal Road Maintenance Agency, and other relevant agencies to take urgent actions to avert the impending disasters occasioned by the gully erosion in Ukwonta, Umuneku communities in Isukwuato local government area of Abia State in September 2015. We also cited a reply from Ecological Fund Management Committee acknowledging a letter written by Honorable Nkiruka Onyejocha as regards the said erosion in Isukwuato. On the other side of the story, the Honorable Minister of State for Mines and Steel Development, Honorable Dr. Uchechukwu Samson Oga, who hails directly from the Isukwuato local government area in Abia State, is also laying claims to being behind the project. According to the source, the minister pushed for the project through his contacts as a member of the Federal Executive Council. We were also informed that the minister likewise wrote a series of letters as regards the erosion challenge of Isukwuato, which the source claimed resulted to the action taken by the federal government. Meanwhile, Senator representing Abia North Senatorial District, Dr. Oji Uzokalu, has also maintained that he is the brain behind the said project. Kalu had in a letter dated August 14, 2019 and addressed to the Secretary to the Government of the Federation, Mr. Boss Mustafa, called the attention of the federal government to the plight of the people in Isukwuato, many of whom have suffered personal losses from the flood that had ravaged their communities. The Senate Chief Whip, who despite delivering the said letter personally to the Secretary to the Government of the Federation, had also visited the heads of the government parastatals and agencies saddled with the responsibility of erosion control projects across the country. What is uppermost on the minds of the people of Isukwuato is timely and effective completion of the project.